In this video, we have given that diameter of all the three circles is equal to 1. Then we have to find side length of the square. So diameter of circles, it is 1. So radius of circles, it will be 1/2. And suppose A, B and C are center of the circles, and if we join AB, BC and CA, then this will be radius and this will be radius and these are radius. So AB, it will be R plus R, that is 2R, and it is 2 times 1/2, that will be 1. So BC will be 1 and CA will be 1. And suppose D square is P, Q, R, S and if we draw W, X perpendicular to PS, WX is perpendicular to PS, and suppose this point is M, then WX, it will be equal to WA plus AM plus MX, and WX, it is equal to WA is radius plus AM, if this angle is theta, then AM will be AB cos theta plus, and MX will be equal to this length, that is radius. MX is radius and WX is equal to 1/2 plus AB is 1 times cos theta plus radius is 1/2. So WX is 1 plus cos theta. And if we draw YZ is perpendicular to PQ, then YZ, it will be equal to suppose this point is N, so it will be YN plus NA plus AZ, and yn will be equal to distance, that is radius. So yn is r plus na if this angle is alpha, then na will be ac cos alpha plus ag is radius. And yz is equal to 2r plus ac is 1 cos alpha. So yz is 2 times 1 by 2 plus cos alpha, and yz will be equal to 1 plus cos alpha. And in any square PQRS, if we draw perpendicular to PS WX and perpendicular to PQ YZ, then WX will be equal to YZ, because PQRS is a square. So WX will be equal to YZ, and WX is 1 plus cos theta. It is 1 plus cos theta, that is equal to yz is 1 plus cos alpha, and 1 will get cancelled. So cos theta is equal to cos alpha. That means theta will be equal to alpha. And in triangle ABC, ABC, AB is equal to BC, that is equal to CA. So ABC, it will be equilateral triangle. So these angles will be 60 degrees. This angle is 60 degrees. And angle YAX, it will be 90 degrees. And angle YAX is alpha plus 60 degrees plus theta, that is 90 degrees. And alpha is equal to theta plus 60 degree plus theta is equal to 90 degree, and 2 theta plus 60 degree is equal to 90 degree. So 2 theta will be equal to 30 degree, and theta will be equal to 15 degree. And here side length of D square it will be equal to PQ, and PQ will be equal to WX. And WX is 1 plus cos theta. Side length of d square, it is equal to WX, that is equal to 1 plus cos theta, and it is 1 plus cos, and theta is 15 degree, and cos 15 degree, it is equal to cos 45 degree minus 30 degree, and it is cos 45 degree cos 30 degree plus sin 45 degree sin 30 degree, and it is 1 by root 2 times root 3 by 2 plus 1 by root 2 times 1 by 2, and it is root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. So it is equal to 1 plus cos 15 degree is root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2, and it will be equal to 2 root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2.